Hey guys, what's up? And welcome back to Top 5 Army. In today's brand new video, we're going to be talking about how Addison Rae shaded Charli D'Amelio. But before we start, I want you to hit that red subscribe button so that you never miss out on any of our videos. Now let's jump in. Charli D'Amelio, who is the most followed person on the app TikTok, is a very young girl, but she's also extremely popular, as we just said. Addison Rae is very similar, and they actually both lived in the same TikTok content creator house, which was called the Hype House. Addison Rae was actually named the highest paid TikTok star in 2020 by Forbes, saying she made $5 million in 1 year. That's absolutely insane. Now, Addison Rae and Charli D'Amelio had actually been very good friends. I mean, they both lived in the same house, so I wouldn't see why not. But unfortunately, Addison Rae has actually shaded Charli D'Amelio, and it's extremely surprising for us and all of their fans. Earlier in the summer of 2020, there was a lot of drama about the Hype House breaking up. A lot of people had different fights between them, and a lot of people just had different views on where they wanted their business to go in terms of TikTok and sponsorships and things like that. There was also a huge beef between the entirety of the Hype House, taking sides when Daisy Keach actually came out saying that she was actually a co-founder of the Hype House, but no one acknowledged it, especially in publicity interviews. Now, this was just honestly a minor drama in the midst of so many different dramas in the Hype House. One of the dramas in the Hype House was the fact that Charli was actually leaving, along with her sister Dixie, because her and another co-founder of the Hype House, Chase Hudson, had actually broken up. Now, after this, there was a huge video that was going around that was supposedly Charli fighting someone, and not just with words, actually fist fighting. Charli in the video could be seen punching and pulling another girl's hair. Now, this was seen on Twitter user Shultananica, who claimed that she actually went to Charli's public school. Charli indeed went to public school before transferring to private school. Now, this video was going around and people thought that the girl that Charli D'Amelio was fighting was indeed Addison Rae, but fortunately, it was not, and it was just from Charli getting bullied in public school before she transferred to private school. Now, this all stemmed from the fact that Addison Rae had made some shady comments towards Charli D'Amelio. Not directly, but over her social medias, she did say things that referenced Charli. She said things like, Charli doesn't deserve the hype, and Charli shouldn't be verified if herself was not verified as well. She said a lot of gross things, but eventually she did apologize. She came out saying that she does apologize that she liked these comments that did say these things, but she didn't know her, she hadn't met her, and she honestly didn't know what kind of person she was before that time. She does say that this is no excuse, but she did in fact apologize for these comments, and we're really glad about that. Because having two very famous TikTok stars on the app, having beef between each other would honestly be so crazy, and it would probably cause a lot of different problems on the app. But let us know what you guys think in the comments down below. Do you think that they are actually friends still? Or do you think that these comments could not just be swept under the rug? But anyways guys, this brings us to the end of our video. I hope you enjoyed it. Hit like if you did, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any of our videos in the future. Also, watch the two videos that are on your screen, because I'm sure you'll love them. And with that, I'll see you in the next video.